So Thomas pushed and Molly pulled. Thomas and Molly worked together. And they arrived at the coaling plant in no time at all. There were lots of engines waiting for them. They needed the empty trucks to start their nighttime deliveries. Your empty trucks were important after all, puffed Thomas. Molly felt so proud it made her axles tingle.
We need even more trucks, chuffed Henry.
I'll get them, Molly chuffed cheerfully.
And I'll help, puffed Thomas.